town who say your disruption is violent against this city. But there are no people who are principally against violence that can compare us demonstrating our rights to the violence of the state.
That's right.
That's right.
You will also hear in the media and by the mayor that our communities, that black communities are violent. And because black communities are violent, you will hear them say, oh, you will hear them say that because black communities are violent, that they need more police.
Yeah.
Shame.
Yeah.
Boom. Yeah. But what we know to be true is no person principally against violence can compare the violence within the black communities to the violence of the prison industrial complex. How much violence does it take to have 2 million people locked in cages? How much violence does it take to make a group of people starve, to beg, to go without water, Flint, Michigan, to be gunned down every day, black community? To be gunned down every day, black community. How much violence is the state giving out to us to force people into homelessness? Nobody wants to be homeless. How much violence is the state pushing onto us when people have to beg and are able to, and are not allowed to go to work,
yeah,
or not able to work because of backgrounds and labels the state has put onto them?
Yeah.
That is all violence. We are not the violent ones. The state is the violent one.
Sure.
And for people to compare state violence to the violence that has happened within the black community, it's false. You cannot compare the state and state's actors to people who are not the state.
Uh-huh.
We have higher expectations of the state, right?
Yes. Yes.
We would not allow, the state would not allow a kid to kill another kid who picked on them. So why would we allow someone with lots of guns, lots of weapons, lots of backup, lots of resources, with hours and hours and years upon training, to kill an unarmed kid?
Because the law is racist.
That's exactly right. And the black community is the domestic colony, right? We are not the violent ones. The state is the violent one. And because violence happens in our community does not mean that we need more state violence against us. State violence does not end violence within the black community. It never has, and it never will. Officers coming into the black community does not make the black community safer. Officers harassing black people and black communities does nothing against gun violence. More officers in the black community do nothing to end poverty and homelessness and joblessness and poor education and so many other issues happening within our community. So we are not the violent ones. And you tell these officers, you want to arrest somebody? Arrest Matt Kenny!
What?
Arrest Matt Kenny!
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 Arrest Matt Kenny! You want to arrest somebody? Arrest somebody with a lot of guns shooting down poor black kids with our weapons. Arrest Matt Kenny!
Arrest Matt Kenny!
Arrest Matt Kenny!
Arrest Matt Kenny!
You want to arrest somebody? Arrest somebody who shows up killing people who are in mental wellness crisis.
It's
arrest
not his
Matt
first
Kenny.
Murder.
Arrest Matt Kenny.
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 Arrest Matt Kenny. You want to arrest somebody? Arrest corporations who are stealing everything from us, taking our
police
money, and putting
the police
in our community.
They want to keep
you
in the speaker there.
Okay.
Yeah, they want to arrest.
Here.